Hello student, now we move further in Unix command. Fine. Now in last lecture we showed that cp, mv, rm related to files. Okay, cp for copy the file, mv for moving or renaming a file, and rm for remove the file, right? Now next we show the next command, that is ls. What is it? Ls. Ls is a long listing directory contents. Very important commands. Ls. In Unix, when you want to show some files and directory list, then you have to use ls command. Okay. Ls used with the multiple options, and it is very important related to exam as well. Ls minus x. It is used for showing the output in multiple columns. Then ls minus capital F, it is used for identify the directories and executable files. Normally when you use ls, then it don't show the directories and executable files, but with using minus F option, it will show the executable file as well. Now minus a option is used for hidden files, showing the hidden file. Now ls used with the multiple option as well, that is minus a with x, f, ye tino tin ek sath bhi aap use kar sakte ho, right? Now ls with the name of the directory, then you can show the directory, that particular directory content, that directory content, the sub directories as well as the files. Then minus r, minus capital R is used for showing the recursive listing. Then small r, it is showing the file name with the reverse order, matlab shorting. Now ls minus d, it is used for the directories only. Then ls minus t, that is used for showing the files in shorted order by the last modification time, that is used with ls minus lt. And u, that is used for showing the files in shorted order by the last access time, that is used with the ls minus lu. Then you can use with the ls minus lut all together. Then minus i is specially used for displaying the inode number. Okay, ls minus l is very much important. Why? Because ls minus l is showing the basic file attributes, listing file attributes, and it's showing total 7 attributes. When you press ls minus l, it showing 7 attribute like that. यहाँ पे आपको रेड कलर में दिख रहा है. That first attribute you show that dash rw dash r dash dash r dash dash. What is it? It is a file type and the permission. Second one जो दिख रहा है, that showing the links. Third option जो आपको दिख रहा है, that showing the ownership. Then next is a group ownership. Then next is the file size, particular file ki size dikha raha hai. Then next is the last modification time, and the last one is the name of the file, file ka naam dikha raha hai. So ls minus l display the output in 7 columns. One is the file type and the permission, second one is the link, third one is the owner, fourth one is the group ownership, fifth one is the file size, sixth one is the last modification time, and the file name. So ls command is very much important in Unix, right? Yes. Now we show the practical. For example, I press ls. Simple ls se aapko kya pata chalega? Number of files and the directories available in the current directory. Which is the current directory? Rofl. Rofl is the current directory. Fine. Now if you want to show the long listing, then you can use ls minus l. So it's showing 7 column output. How many columns? 7. Yes, the name, the file types, links, ownership, group ownership, date, times, yes, links, and file size, and the next one, last one is the name of the file. Okay. Now you can use ls minus x. It is same as the ls. Ls minus x and ls, dono ka output same hai. Then ls minus capital F. Capital F showing the slash in the directory. That means directory jo hai wahan pe slash aapko dikhayega. Then ls minus I showing the inode number. हर एक फाइल का एक आईनोड नंबर होता है वो. देन एल एस माइनस आर शोइंग द फाइल नेम लाइक दैट इन द रिवर्स ऑर्डर. एल एस माइनस एल आर साथ में भी यूज कर सकते हो लाइक दैट. लॉन्ग लिस्टिंग विद द शॉर्टिंग ऑर्डर. सेम वे एल एस माइनस एल यू दैट इज शोइंग द शॉर्टेड ऑर्डर. देन एल एस माइनस एल टी ऑलरेडी मैंने पीपीटी में दिखाया ही आपको. यस सो जितने भी ऑप्शंस मैंने पीपीटी में दिखाए हैं वो सारे ऑप्शन आपको यहाँ पर ट्राई करने हैं. एल एस माइनस एल टी, एल एस माइनस एफ, एल एस माइनस आर, एल एस माइनस आई. नाउ यू कैन यूज ऑल टूगेदर एल यू टी लाइक दैट. यस इफ यू वॉन्ट टू शो सम सब डिरेक्टरी देन एल एस माइनस कैपिटल आर, एल एस माइनस कैपिटल आर लाइक दैट. सो इट विल शो यू द डिरेक्टरीज एंड डिरेक्टरीज के अंदर की जो सब डिरेक्टरीज है, फाइल्स है, वो सब आपको दिखाएगा. नाउ यू कैन यूज एल एस माइनस एल विद द नेम ऑफ द डिरेक्टरी, फॉर एग्जाम्पल वी सी ए, ओके, एंड शोइंग द लिस्टिंग ऑफ द वी सी ए ओवर हियर. इट इज द लिस्टिंग ऑफ वी सी ए ओनली. इट एंड एल एस माइनस एल यहाँ पे दोगे, कोई फाइल का नाम नहीं लिखोगे, डिरेक्टरी का नाम नहीं लिखोगे, तो वो ऐसे दिखाएगा. बट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू शो सम पर्टिकुलर डिरेक्टरीज कंटेंट देन एल एस माइनस एल एंड द नेम ऑफ द डिरेक्टरी. आर यू गेटिंग ऑल ऑफ यू? यस. इफ यू हैव एनी क्वेरी देन आस्क मी. ओके.